we are back. We are at the farm. I had a really frustrating playthrough last time, but I think hopefully we'll be better off this time. All right, we are cold and a little hungry. We're going. Knew it. All right, I guess we should village. Every time I sign in and I haven't played for a while, I always want to left click to pick up items, and yeah, that is why you see me smacking shit, cause my brain's like, punch it. This time we're gonna follow the road. A little cold, but after that we're feeling fantastic. I don't have inventory space for that. Stone half buried underground. A puppy over there that I'm pretty sure wants to eat my face. Very calmly pooch around it. A lot more wolves this way. Where are we on the map? Being absolutely blind, where are we? Oh, we are right here. Okay. All right, we're heading to the wood factory, which I'm not mad about. Ooh, to you too. Yellow mushrooms are now my favorite mushroom. Take a quick look and see what we got going on inventory wise. Painkillers. Didn't change the fact I couldn't pick up more. Okay. Oh, might be a trail sign. Sawmill, farm, and village that way. We are going to go this way. Line. Last time we were here, there was a bear hanging out right around here, and I am a bear. So, okay. That wood. Pretty sure we lost the fuel container. I was hoping it was gonna like respawn, but oh, I think it poofed through the wall. Okay, that's fine. But I still wanted to check. Uh-oh. Okay. I want another hatchet, but a hatchet fine. Three rifle bullets. Oh, I am on that side. Okay. There's no dead bodies in there. Let us chill. Okay. Glad, 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 glad. To the signpost over here. Map. Gonna take me to the logging camp, which is exactly where I want to go, because from the logging camp, you know how to get over here. And also, we can take a nap, sleep for the night at the logging camp. Like freaks. Being in the middle of the woods and you're just tromping on these yellow mushrooms like crazy. And someone, like if it just happenstance, like I know it defeats the whole point of the scary bit that we're alone on this, but someone who's watching us be like, oh, I don't think we're gonna rescue them. Over there, chowing down on the mushrooms. Bonnie. Bonnie. Yeah, I'm heading in. Felt like that over there, so close. This island is weird. Like sometimes it feels small and other times it feels very, very big. The fact that right now we can see that coastline. Yet it takes 20 minutes to walk to a village.
This will keep me fed for a while.
Ooh, a new sentence. I'm impressed. Oh no. No. Cold, so we really better get our butts to the solid place, the logging cabin. That's gonna be a sight for sore eyes to see that place. Oh, a bear and a wolf walk into a bar. Human, a bear, and a boar. A boar or a bear? So a wolf and a boar and a human walk into a bar. The human doesn't walk back out. But we manage to skirt around them. Nice that nobody in this town locked their car doors. Oh, a hatch. Tinder. Container. Doing its thing. Sorry, door.
Looks tasty.
Sleepy in any way.
Looks tasty.
Oh, it was burnt. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. Oh, I didn't mean to destroy that. That's okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Break. Pretty sure it was really easy to make. I know it was recommended in one of the earlier videos that once I get to the snowmobile that I carry two fuel canisters on me because it goes through fuel like crazy, and I'm sort of not looking forward to that. I have a sneaky suspicion I'm going to get really spoiled by it, and then when it wears out so quickly, I'm going to be like, I hate my life. But I know we got to go back to the gulag and pick up the rifle. Going this way. Okay, from all of that, go back to this. Right. Hope. I don't know why I picked that up. I didn't particularly need it, but it was a compulsion. That over there is the giant, the Weather station, okay. Guys, I think we're on the right trying to get to the snowmobile. Last episode, I know I got really whiny because it felt like whatever direction I was trying to get back to the snowmobile, it wasn't happening. Oh no, not the fog. Guys, we are finally here. I did a little bit of magic editing and brought us here because with the fog, there really was nothing to see, but we're here. Source.
Running well. Should look for that fuel gauge though.
Oh my gosh. So much better. Right, map. So you can run into obstacles. Alright. Oh, man. Almost whatever is on top of. Alright, so we know that the logging cabin has a fuel source. We know that the airfield does. Log, I am not sure if it does or not. Too far. How do I get out? Map. That's fine. The character needs to go to.
Anybody home?
Dude, they haven't said yes yet. Let's, stay clear of the door. That's the cabin. I guess let's continue down this way. See if we can find any lamps. Actually not. I think I want to go this way, right? Just triple checking. I know it's probably annoying about how many times I pull up the map, but I'm just checking. Just. It's so scary when you get the lag on the snowmobile. Was this dead body here before? Because I sure in the hell don't remember the first time through. Dude, were you just, was your body always there? And I missed you the first time? You too? You always there? Oh, I'm so sorry. map. Why can't I take that map? Did I already take it? I feel like off-roading here. I'm glad that we can off-road, so to speak, because I was sort of afraid that the only place we would be able to go path-wise is the snow path that was laid out. And everything else would be on foot. So I am going to admit to you, I'm making myself a bit motion sickness. Between the bumpiness. Where do I want to be at all? I sort of want to go back to the gulag and get that rifle. I would feel better if I had it. Skidding sound. I've ridden on many a snowmobile, and that skidding sound is wholly unique to this game. Oh. I push. I found it with my face! Oh good, I'm glad we found that place again. Thank you. No! What am I stuck on? Gun it. Gun it. So in the grand scheme of things, where are we?
Break the ice somehow.
I started looking for that fisherman who had the key to his house. He said he was going fishing. Oh, my guess was that he was going somewhere this way. The gauge on this is better than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be a battle of very short hops and then have to fill it. It's dizzy. I'm kind of dizzy. Yeah, you're not. Oh, it's a river. A little confused at what I was looking at. Not again. You could go away. I would like that. Oops, I actually didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's this bridge. Okay. Maybe what we want to do is instead of crossing the bridge, go this way. Follow the river up north. Are we? It's gonna be the teepee area, isn't it? Teepee for. Oh! Oops. Yep, here they are. I didn't put the fire close enough. Spin me right round, baby. Spin me right round. Okay. Ugh. I know, I feel like I should apologize for singing, but you can't be that surprised, right? Okay, I'm not to the gulag yet. Oh my gosh. I mean, yes, snowmobiling in real life is this bumpy, so I can't be too mad at it.
Anybody home?
A healing place here. Vodka. More vodka. Guess I didn't really need to sleep in the teepees. We would have made it here. But we didn't know. Yeah, I forgot. I threw like all my shit on the ground. Fill that up. Look in there where we can get fuel.
We'll come back later. Wonder where.
Oh. Okay, well now we have a road to follow. Except for, I'm gonna go off-roading. I saw something over this way. I did want to take a look at. Calm down. Gotta calm down. Hey, dude. Yeah, he's here. I don't see anything. Note. We're gonna read that in a second. And we got a push pin.
Frozen. Must break the ice somehow.
Okay, note. Right. Map. Day 42 today, I caught a massive salmon. With each day passing, I'm getting better at fishing and more adapted to this environment. I'm still searching for a way to repair that damn boat. The engine just won't start no matter what I try. Maybe I should accept that I will never see my home again. It didn't have a key to get into the... Gosh, that is unfortunate. Sure, you're gonna have a key. Do I have to fish? Let's head back to the road and go to the gulag. Try. I know we didn't get a key, but I'm gonna try the hut anyway. And just see if by chance. I don't know, I just needed a kind message to get in.